Once upon a time, the hobgoblins made... Ooh, hello! Here we are! In the middle of cold winter, eternal snow and ice, there is Yeti. Oh my god! Granny! Snow Queen? Yeah, Snow Queen? Is there a Yeti? There is no Yeti in this story. Okay, good. Granny, can we go on now? Oh yeah. Yeah, go on. Thank you. You're welcome. Once upon a time, the hobgoblins made a mirror. Oh no! The mirror was full of evil magic. No, it reflected everything good as bad, everything beautiful as ugly. No, very ugly and very bad. No, no. One day, the mirror broke. Oh no! All the pieces spread around all the world and get into people's hearts and eyes. And do I want to hear more? Well, their hearts, they're frozen. And they saw only the bad and ugly in people and things. Okay, now I understand. What? Well, why the things are as they are in these days? Yes? Oh my god, there is no happiness anymore. There is no use for happiness, you know? Joying, playing, joying, playing. Nonsense. Who wants to spend their times playing? I do. Well, in this story, you can't. One day, when the Snow Queen is taking her sleigh ride through a big city, she sees a boy.
Okay.
Look, there is someone I'd like to meet.
A little boy? Oh my god, Granny! Do you want her child?
Why not? And actually, he is not a child anymore.
Okay.
He has bits of the broken mirror in his eyes and heart. Hello, Kai. Do you want to get a ride in my sleigh?
No, don't do it. Oh no. He wants. Stop it, toy. Look. There is someone looking after him. A little girl.
Gerda. His ex-friend.
Okay.
Well, we don't have to worry about her.
Why?
She will never find a way to my palace on Spitsbergen.
Where?
Spitsbergen.
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 Okay. Yeah.
So, now it's the time for kisses.
What?
Well, this is how the story goes.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The first kiss is to numb him from cold.
Okay.
The second causes him to forget about Gerda and his family.
Okay. And the third?
It would kill him.
No.
Yes. Now to the North Pole. No, 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 no. Don't worry. I will set him free if he can spell the word eternity.
Oh my god. Stealing.
How mean you can be. Look, there is Gerda. Oh, he don't believe Kai is dead. She goes out to look for him. She will never find us. Don't be so sure. She's on her way. Everybody is helping her. Never. She's riding with a reindeer. Never. A Finnish woman is helping her. Never. Yes, yes, yes. Kyllä, kyllä. Oh, there she is. Hugging Kai. She is crying. Kai is crying too. Oh, his heart is melting. Well, they can't spell the word eternity. Oh my god, I have no guessed they can spell the word eternity. Well, I can always find another one. There is a lots of children all around the world who are mean and greedy and cruel children, and they have bits of the mirror in their hearts and eyes.
E-T-E-R-N-I-T-Y. Eternity. Even I could do that. Did you hear?
Yes, I heard. Good for you.
E-T-E-R-N-I-T-Y. Eternity. Bye-bye.